Okay, this is my betta fish. Okay, they were born almost end of April 2019. They are thriving good, doing great. They fly, they eat whatever they want, whatever you want them to do, they will do. They really flare, they eat, really do whatever they want to do. Let me show you the flaring part. They really flare, not play. Their color may not be very good or outstanding. But they survived through 2 years, coming to 2 years since they were born in local Singapore. You see? Marvelous color, doing great. See, they actually flare. This guy also same, not marvelous color, but doing great. I'm gonna show you one of my masterpiece, the one so called my placard, the blind one. This is my placard. This is the blind fish placard. One side blind. Very choosy on my food. Range to eat. But sorry, it's hiding behind. Is that thing camera shy? Hey, pick up. Now I show you some first. This is my female, also striving. Encounter female rock before because of a male betta but trying to breed and bite. But surviving, doing great. I put filter for him, for her. Doing strong and good. Okay, I'll show you my betta now. The placard. Okay, it's coming out. See? The color look like real koi color. It's doing great eating. Not so good like live food. So I bought for him the Hakira food for him. I'm gonna show you the Hakira bombs. I bought for him the Hakira fibra bite. You see the word worm like shape. So you need worm like stick. Okay, I'm not gonna show you the price, so I'm gonna cover up. After eating 30 days, worm like Hakira. Because of vibrant bite. So you can look my koi. This is really the koi color. You can really tell it's koi. I don't know whether he eat no, because I don't see him eating, but the food just disappeared. This is Anubis. I'm putting Anubis inside for him to grow. Look happy. Subscribe, like my fish food, like my video, like whatever you want. Please thank you.